I was known as a, you know, gangster, fighter, rangbaz, and that sort of changed into a musician. You know, it was easier for us to stand up against something. Either it's or for anything tyrannical, you know, they say, oh, you can't do that. Sure, I can. I'll show you how I can do that. I'm going to do it and do it in front of you. And I'm not going to back down. They didn't think it was possible. I thought it was completely possible, so I left. I said, you know, see you later. I defy them. I stand by to negate it, to basically kill what I sort of became through that ideology, which is a whole lot of crap.
Rock Kahani this Tuesday at 11 p.m. only on Play.